Hey, how's it going? As you can see here, I got three boxes of 2015 Topps 5 Star Baseball. I'm gonna go ahead and rip into these. I ended up getting two of these off of DA Card World, these two here. And unfortunately, the box, when it arrived, was all pushed in on one side. It was like the shipment box was all pushed in. And this one, I don't know if you can see it, yep, slightly bent in a little bit, so I'm a little nervous. See what's in here, see if it survived. This one seems okay. And I got this one locally as well this weekend. I've just been waiting to rip them all at the same time. Here we go. I'll go ahead and rip into it. This is my first few boxes of 5-star this year. Probably won't go too crazy with it, but you never know. Dynasty, 2015 Dynasty comes out next week, so who knows. But let's see if this survives here. Oh. Yeah, I think it's okay. It's gonna be close. It's gonna be close. It's kind of pushed in like that. So it might have survived. We'll see. One thing I noticed is the Babe Ruth cut hasn't been pulled from 2015 Topps 5 Star yet. It is on the checklist, so kind of hoping it's in one of these three boxes. Yeah, right. Well, let's see what we got here. 5-star, two packs. There are two cards per pack now. It used to be, I think, six per box, and I always got pretty screwed on 5-star every time I tried it. So I didn't try it as much in the past, but I don't want to see what this is yet. Get around, here we go. Two cards. Right up top, Didi Gregorius. Behind that, Craig Biggio, 46 of 50. Hall of Famer. So there's first two cards. Didi is not numbered. It's pretty amazing that in 5-star they have cards that are not numbered, in my opinion. Everything should be numbered if it's high end, in my opinion. My opinion doesn't matter. Alright, so let's go to the second box here. Glad those cards survived. They look fine, as far as I can tell. Here. I like how they broke it down to two cards per pack now. Makes it a little easier to go in a little bit if you want, instead of going for a whole $350, $400 box. Number two. All right, right up top, Jorge Soler. Again, not numbered. Got another one of these, Golden Grafts. Mark Grace, it's a nice looking card right there. 19 of 25. Nice. All right, let's see what the last box has. Right down the middle. Last pack. All right, we got Hanley Ramirez. It's all right, and again, not numbered unless they're numbered on the back. Nope. John Lester, 40 of 50. So there we go. I'll do a little recap. Hanley Ramirez used to be a Dodger, not anymore. John Lester. Nice looking auto. It's pretty cool. Jorge Soler, not numbered. Mark Grace, 19 of 25. And the first pack, Craig Biggio, 46 of 50. And Didi Gregorius, not numbered. So there we go. Three packs, six cards. Not bad, nothing crazy hit there, but still fun to rip. Thanks for watching. Catch you later. Peace.